Welcome to VOCast, the ultimate tool for simple, precise, and fast analysis of cast parts. I'm Sarah, and I'll be guiding you through the various functionalities that VOCast has to offer. Today, let's explore the minima and gaps analysis, essential tools for ensuring both a high part quality and their suitability for casting. We'll examine in detail how these analyses contribute to optimizing your casting designs and improving manufacturing processes. Beginning with the minima analysis, let's examine its significance. Thin-walled sections in cast parts are prone to defects like porosity or cold shuts. These issues arise from uneven material distribution, presenting challenges in achieving a uniform and consistent quality throughout the part. They also cool and solidify more rapidly than thicker sections, increasing the risk of warping, deformation, or internal stresses. Through the analysis and subsequent redesign of these minima, VOCast plays a crucial role in enhancing the robustness and dependability of your design. Simultaneously, it streamlines the casting process, significantly diminishing the risk of manufacturing defects. In the minima tab, you can adjust the upper threshold to identify the minimum acceptable wall thickness, tailoring the analysis to focus on the most critical areas of your design. This threshold depends on your manufacturing technology, process parameters, and chosen material. Performing a minima analysis is straightforward in VOCast. Once your parameters are set, the software analyzes the CAD model, highlighting areas below your specified threshold, guiding you to potential weak spots. VOCast presents the results in the results table and visually in the 3D view. This dual view aids in comprehensively evaluating the design and identifying areas that need design improvement. Now, let's examine a specific case in minima analysis. Initially, we identified a problem caused by a cylindrical depression in the cast part, creating a bottleneck. In the new version of the part, this depression was significantly reduced, effectively avoiding the creation of a thin wall. This alteration demonstrates how minima analysis can lead to critical design improvements, enhancing the part's functionality and castability. A unique advantage of VOCast is its implementation of smart filters. Unlike other products or traditional CAD system analyses, which often display a large number of false positives, VOCast intelligently differentiates between casting-relevant thin walls and non-problematic areas. This is particularly evident in the complex part shown with writing on the surface. Without VOCast, the inspector would have to sift through hundreds of irrelevant results and must not overlook any relevant ones. This is not only time-consuming but also highly error-prone. Our software, on the other hand, only displays four really production-relevant problem areas, proving its precision and practicality. If you need to adjust your minima analysis, VOCast makes it easy to modify settings and rerun the analysis, allowing for continuous design optimization. Now, shifting our attention to the gaps analysis. This function identifies gaps in your part that could lead to defects or compromise mold integrity. Gaps create thin walls in the mold that can become brittle and break out over time. This necessitates expensive repairs to the mold. In the Gaps tab, you can define the upper threshold for the maximum allowed gap size, helping to tailor the analysis to your specific requirements. Running a gaps analysis in VOCast identifies areas where gaps exceed your set limits, visually marking them for easy identification and correction. The gaps analysis also utilizes our unique smart filters to simplify analyzing your results. The results of the gaps analysis are displayed clearly, with the 3D visualization particularly helpful in understanding the location and impact of the gaps. Let's examine a specific case. In the original part, a narrow, deep gap would have created a thin wall in the mold. In the revised version, we identified that this gap was not functionally necessary and could be closed through design modification. The result is a more robust component with reduced wear and tear on the mold, demonstrating the practical benefits of our gaps analysis. VOCast allows easy adjustments to your gaps analysis as well. You can easily modify your parameters and rerun the analysis for a different scenario. Thank you for tuning in. If this video was helpful and you're keen to learn more about VOCast, click here to access our playlist. Alternatively, browse our channel for further insights and information. We look forward to seeing you again soon.